Mr. Irene Spence again. We look on say, Eddie.
Until the philosophy which holds one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war and rumors of war. Until there is no longer first class and second class citizens of any nation. Until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes. When you say war and the rumors of a war, everywhere is war.
It's like this.
Cause W-A-R, that spell war. Every dip on the news are just the same thing, star. It not getting no better, just a get worse. It coming like the old generation curse. We say war and tribulation, well it has spread. It's like the generation and lose them head. We say things are getting dread, hurt are get red. Much innocent people are dead.
Everywhere is war. And the rumors of war. Until that day, the dream of a lasting peace, world citizenship, and the rule of an international morality will remain but a fleeting illusion to be pursued, but never attained. Cause everywhere is a war, and the rumors of a war. War in the east,
war in the east,
war in the west,
war in the west,
war up north,
too much war, too much
war down south. War, war, rumors of a war. Everywhere is a war, 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 and the rumors of a war. Everywhere is a war, war, and the rumors of a war.
W-A-R, that spell war. Every dip on the news are just the same thing, star. It not getting no better, just a get worse. It coming like the old generation curse. We say war and tribulation, well it has spread. It's like the generation and lose them head. We say things are getting dread, hurt are get red. Much innocent